Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please help me welcome to the ring, WBW Commissioner, Commissioner Loony!
And Miss Callie announces the Commissioner of World's Best Wrestling, the Loony Commissioner, Commissioner Loony. The Loony Commissioner making his way to the ring, obviously have a few words to say to this crowd. For the WBW Heavyweight Champion. There he is. The world's best wrestling champion. Mr. Reality Check. Big Jim Hutchinson.
Big Jim, it is an honor to have you out here in the ring. You have represented World's Best Wrestling with honor and pride, and I am very proud of you. And I want you to give our fans here, greet our fans, and tell them what's on your mind here tonight.
Thank you, Loony. Everybody here in Winchester having a good time today.
They sure are.
You know, ever since I became the WBW Heavyweight Champion, I have been a fighting champion. I put this title on the line against any single person that's willing to step in the ring with me. And today, right here in Winchester, it will be no different. So right now, I'm throwing out an open challenge to anybody in the locker room that wants a shot at this WBW Heavyweight title.
Whoa, an open challenge. I bet there's a lot of guys that want, accept that.
An open challenge for the Heavyweight Championship here tonight.
Wait a minute, what's that? The music is playing. Who is that? Wow, everybody's coming out. I don't think they all get title shots. Maybe Big Jim will accept them all. I don't know. What are we gonna see now? Whoa, we got more individuals coming out.
Okay,
Roger Ruffen here trying to maintain order.
Everyone, here's what's going to happen tonight. We will have Devlin Anderson and Jordan Clearwater in tag team action here tonight against Tyler Robinson and David Power.
That's going to be a match.
And Big Jim, you will be defending the WBW Heavyweight Championship tonight.
Nathaniel Rose, he gets the title shot tonight.
And we will also be having a triple threat match with Max Power versus Luis Casanova and Chuck Chronic. So everyone, are you ready for the show tonight?
Sounds like Commissioner Loony has lined up an incredible card for us tonight. Well, that's kind of what happens when you put out an open challenge. Everybody's going to come out because everybody wants that opportunity. Only one gets it. Commissioner Loony made the ruling.
Commissioner, it's going to be a huge, huge afternoon of wrestling action.
Even though it's raining.